out. This happened Friday afternoon. Richland police share this video on their Facebook page. You see a police car pull up to two suspected shoplifters. He gets out and then gets his canine out. And as he approaches the vehicle, the passenger jumps into the driver's seat, speeds off, almost striking the dog. And well, a guy left his accomplice behind. After a short chase on Highway 49, though, officers arrested that driver, and neither the canine or the officer were injured.